डिवाइड एक्स क्यूब माइनस सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 19x प्लस 24 बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5x माइनस 24 टू डिवाइड पॉलिनोमियल्स फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे सी दिस इज कॉल्ड डिविडेंड विच वी शुड राइट हियर दैट इज एक्स क्यूब माइनस सिक्स एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 19x प्लस 24 दिस इज कॉल्ड डिवाइजर विच वी शुड राइट हियर दैट इज एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 5x माइनस 24 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन नेक्स्ट Here you have x cube. So below this you should also get x cube. Here you have x square. To get x cube, this should be multiplied by x. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now x into minus 5x is minus 5x square. So below the x square term, now I write minus 5x square. X into minus 24 is minus 24x. So below the x term, now I write minus 24x. Now, this is the first term of our quotient. So we write here x. Now we should change the signs. That is, here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is minus, you make it plus. Now this cancel out. Minus 6x square plus 5x square will result in minus 1x square. Minus 19x plus 24x is plus 5x plus 24. Now, here you have minus 1x square. So below this, you should also get minus 1x square. Here you have x square. To get minus 1x square, this should be multiplied by minus 1. When you are multiplying to this, you should also multiply to the other terms. So now, minus 1 into minus 5x is plus 5x. So below the x term, now I write plus 5x. Minus 1 into minus 24 is plus 24. So below the constant, now I write plus 24. Now, this is the next term of our quotient. So we write here minus 1. Now we should change the signs. That is, here it is minus, you make it plus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Here it is plus, you make it minus. Now, this cancel out. Plus 5x minus 5x cancel out. Plus 24 minus 24 cancel out. You will get 0. Thus, this is our remainder and this is our quotient. Am I clear?